I think going to the referee near the end of the game, and I'm saying to him, "Ref, how long?" And he turned round and said to me, "You've won." And he blew the whistle. That was one of my memories that I'll never forget.